Reka mbasuhuze, mbe ni ikaze mwese mukunda kandi mukurikira The Mind Fest TV. Uyu ni umwanya makuru mu Kinyarwanda ya none, tariki 11 z'ukwa kane 2024. Amakuru yacu akaba agiye kwibanda kuri izi ngingo z'ingenzi zikurikira. Perezida Kagame na Bill Clinton baganiriye ku ntambara yo muri RDC. Ni mu gihe muri RDC tukubwira na none ko Martin Fayulu yunze mu rya Blinken mu mvugo zisesereza zikanatoneka barokotse Jenoside. Na none kandi turakubwira ko Goma batatu bari bavuye kuri banki bishwe barasiwe rwagati mu mujyi. Na none kandi turakubwira ko Thabo Mbeki wayoboye Afurika y'Epfo yatanze umuti ku ntambara za shigeshe uburasirazuba bwa RDC. Hanze Afrika turakubwira ko Amerika yasubiriye icyihishe inyuma y'umugambi wayo wo gupfobya Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi mu Rwanda. Ni amakuru mwateguriwe kandi mugiye kugezwaho nanjye Jean Harerimana. Murarikira gukora subscribe, share, like, comment kuri The Mind Fest TV kugira ngo amakuru n'ibiganiro byacu bikugereho umunsi ku wundi. Amakuru ku buryo burambuye ni mukanya. Ikaza mu makuru yacu ku buryo burambuye, Perezida Kagame na Bill Clinton baganire ku ntambara yo muri RDC. Perezida Paul Kagame kuri uyu wa munani mata 2024 yakiriye Bill Clinton wabaye perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, baganira ku ngingo zirimo intambara ibera mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo. Clinton yazanye n'itsinda ry'abayobozi bo muri Amerika bifatanya n'abanyarwanda kwibuka ku nshuro 30 Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. Ubutumwa bwoherejwe na perezida w'iki gihugu Joe Biden, ibiro bya perezida w'u Rwanda byasobanuye ko umukuru w'igihugu na Clinton bagiranye ikiganiro cyiza ku rugendo rw'impinduka rw'u Rwanda mu myaka 30 n'uburyo bwo kongera imbaraga umubano w'impande zombi. Perezida Kagame na Clinton bemeranyije ko igisubizo cya politike aricyo gikenewe kugira ngo impamvu muzi z'intambara ibera muri DC zikemuke. Baganire ku mutekano w'akarere, bemeranya ko akeneye igisubizo cya politike cyakemura impamvu muzi z'amakimbirane yo mu burasirazuba bwa RDC agira ingaruka mu karere kose. Iki kiganiro kibayeho mu gihe ingabo za RDC zihanganiye n'umutwe witwaje intwaro wa M23 mu ntambara Kivu y'Amajyaruguru kuva mu mpera za 2021 n'intambara yahungabanyije umubano w'iki gihugu n'u Rwanda. U Rwanda rushinjwa gufasha M23 rwabihakanye kenshi, rugaragaza ko Abanyekongo biganjemo abavuga Ikinyarwanda bashinze uyu mutwe kugira ngo birwaneho mu gihe bari bakomeje gutotezwa. Rwagaragaje kandi ko umutwe w'iterabwoba FDLR uhabwa ubufasha na Leta ya RDC ufite uruhare rukomeye mu itotezwa n'ubwicanyi bukorerwa Abanyekongo wifashishije intwaro zirimo ingengabitekerezo ya Jenoside abarwanyi babo bafite. Ku ruhande rwarwo rwagaragaje ko kurandura FDLR abarwanyi babo bagataha, abakoze ibyaha bagakurikirana byakemura igice kinini cy'aya makimbirane amaze imyaka myinshi muri RDC. Tukiri muri RDC, reka tukubwire ko Martin Fayulu yunze mu rya Blinken mu mvugo zisesereza zikanakomeretsa abarokotse Jenoside. Muri iki cyumweru cyahariwe kwibuka Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi no mu minsi ijana, umunyepolitiki w'umunyekongo yasesereje u Rwanda mu mvugo igoreka amateka y'igihugu, aho yavuze ko u Rwanda rwibuka Jenoside y'Abatutsi, Abahutu ndetse n'Abatwa. Abinyujije ku rukuta rwe rwa X yanditse agira ati: "Muri ibi bihe u Rwanda rwibuka Jenoside y'Abatutsi, Abahutu n'Abatwa, twibutsa ko muri RDC hakomeje ubwicanyi bugereranywa na Jenoside yakorewe Abayahudi, indi Jenoside n'ingaruka ziyayibanjirije, kandi ibyo byose bikabira mu maso y'umuryango mpuzamahanga. Anga bakongomani, bakongomani kazi, mukanguke tubyamagane kandi twange icyo kibi." Fayulu akunze kumvikana hinduranya imvugo, aho twavuga nk'aho yagiye yumvikana asaba Kongo ko yaca umubano n'u Rwanda. Imvugo yakoresheje agoreka amateka y'u Rwanda ayihuriyeho na Anthony Blinken uherutse gutoneka bacitse ku icumu rya Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi, aherutse kwandika kuri X agira ati: "Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zifatanyije n'abanyarwanda mu kwibuka ku nshuro 30 inzirakarengane za Jenoside Jenoside giturunamira ibihumbi byinshi by'abatutsi abahutu batwa hamwe n'abandi babuze ubuzima bwabo mu gihe cy'iminsi ijana y'ubwicanyi butavugwa. Izi mvugo cyo kimwe n'izindi zipfo bya Jenoside yakorewe abatutsi zamaganwe n'abanyarwanda batandukanye hirya no hino, umuryango uharanira inyungu z'abarokotse ibuka n'abandi basesengura amateka ya Jenoside nabo bamaganiye kuri ubu butumwa bwa Blinken. Ubu butumwa bigaragara ko ari ugutonika abacitse ku icumu rya Jenoside yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda. Tukiri muri Kongo, reka tukubwiye ko guma batatu bari bavuye kuri banki bishwe barasuye rwagati mu mujyi. Ku gicamunsi cyo kuri uyu wa gatatu tariki 10/2024, abantu batatu bishwe n'abantu bitwaje intwaro mu mujyi wa Goma, abandi barakomereka mu gihe uwo mujyi ukomeje kuvugwaho urugomo rwa hato na hato kubera ubwicanyi bw'abitwaje intwaro bawugaragaramo. Umujyi wa Goma umaze igihe ugoswe n'inyeshyamba za M23 ku buryo abasirikare ba leta n'indi mitwe yitwaje intwaro bafatanya abirundiye muri uwo mujyi. Abanyamakuru bo muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo batangaje ko ubwo bwicanyi bwakozwe ahagana saa 11:45 z'umugoroba kuri uyu wa gatatu. Ubwo bwicanyi kandi bavuze ko bwakozwe n'urubyiruko rwahawe intwaro na leta ruzwi nka Bazarendo. Abishwe bivugwa ko ari abantu bari bari mu modoka bavuye kubikuza amafaranga kuri banki. Ikindi kandi hari undi muntu wishwe arasuye muri resitora ahazwi nka Majengo mu mujyi wa Goma. Ibinyamakuru byatangaje ko warashe ashobora kuba ari umusirikare wa leta uri mu mutwe w'abarinda perezida. Nibura guhera uko kwezi kwa mata gutangiye, abantu 10 bamaze kwicwa n'abitwaje intwaro nk'uko imiryango itegamiye kuri leta muri Goma ibitangaza. Reka nanone tukubwire ko Thabo Mbeki wayoboye Afurika y'Epfo yatanze umutwe ku ntambara zashegeshe uburasirazuba bwa RDC. Thabo Mbeki wabaye perezida wa Afurika y'Epfo yatangaje ko bibabaje kubona abasirikare ba SADC by'umwihariko w'igihugu cye bapfira mu ntambara iri kubera mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo. Nyamara umuti w'ikibazo usanzwe uhari ari wo gukurikiza imyanzuro yemezanyijweho n'ibihugu byombi. Umuryango w'ubukungu bw'ibihugu byo muri Afurika y'Epfo kuri uyu wa 8/2024 wasitangaje ko abasirikare batatu ba Tanzania n'umwe wa Afurika y'Epfo baguye mu gitero cyagabwe ku birindiro bari barimo burasirazuba bwa RDC aho bari bahanganye n'umutwe wa M23. Muri Gashyantare kandi hari hapfuye abandi babiri ba Afurika y'Epfo. Thabo Mbeki wayoboye Afurika y'Epfo hagati ya 1998 na 2008 yabwiye CBC ko bitari bikwiye kohereza ingabo za SADC muri RDC kuko ari inzira zashyizweho zo gukemura ibibazo biriyo kandi zemeranyijweho n'abakuru b'ibihugu by'u Rwanda na RDC. Mbeki yavuze ko inzira yonyine yo gukemura ibibazo bimaze imyaka irenga 25 mu burasirazuba bwa RDC ari ugukurikiza imyanzuro ibihugu byombi byashyizeho umukono. Ati ku bwanjye navuga nti reka twongere turebe imyanzuro isanzwe ihari tuvuge ngo perezida w'u Rwanda n'uwa RDC bagomba kuyikurikiza. Niwakemura ibibazo byo mu burasirazuba bwa RDC ukoresheje intwaro ntibyashoboka. Wakoherezayo abasirikare ariko nyuma abaturage bazapfa, ariko ntibizakemure ikibazo. Mbabajwe no kumva aba bantu bo muri Afurika y'Epfo bapfa kimwe n'abo mu bindi bihugu. Yagaragaje ko ingabo za SADC n'izindi ziri muri RDC zikwiye kuvanwa mu bice zirimo zigatandukanywa n'aho M23 iri ku buryo imirwano ihagarara akabona gushakishwa ibisubizo mu nzira za politiki. Perezida Ramaphosa wari mu Rwanda tariki 7/2024 mu muhango wo kwibuka ku nshuro 30 Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi yatangaje ko mu biganiro yagiranye na mugenzi we w'u Rwanda abemeranyijwe ko ari ngombwa ko aboneka amahoro mu burasirazuba bwa RDC kugira ngo akarere karusheho gutera imbere. Ibikorwa biri kwa bishobora guhungabanya u Rwanda bikozwe n'umutwa wa FDLR. Hari imitwe myinshi ikorera muri iki gice kwemeranyije ko igisubizo cy'amahoro cya politika ari ubwo buryo bwiza ku bikorwa bya gisirikare ibyo ari byo byose. Mvuye mu Rwanda mfite imyumvire ivuguruye na gahunda y'uko tugomba gushaka igisubizo cya politiki. Hanze Afurika reka tukubwire ko Amerika yasubiriye ikihishe inyuma y'umugambi wayo wo gupfobya Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zikomeje kwisanga mu rugamba rwa yonyine rw'ibihugu byanze kuva ku izima ku buryo nyuma y'imyaka 30 igikoresha imvugo zipfobya genocide yakorewe abatutsi ibigambiriye mu mugambi mubi umaze igihe wo kwibasira ubuyobozi bw'u Rwanda no kubuca intege. Ubutumwa bw'umunyamabanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ushinzwe ububanyi n'amahanga Antony Blinken bujyanye no kwibuka ku nshuro 30 genocide yakorewe abatutsi butandukanye n'ubw'abandi bayobozi bose bafashe u Rwanda mu mugongo. Ubwo yari akangutse kuri iki cyumweru ahagana ku isaha ya 3:38, Blinken yasimbukiye kuri legacy yandika ati Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zifatanyije n'abaturage b'u Rwanda muri iki gihe cyo kwibuka ku nshuro 30 inzirakarengane za genocide, kunamira ibihumbi byinshi by'abatutsi abahutu n'abatwa hamwe n'abandi babuze ubuzima bwabo muri iyi minsi y'ubugizi bwa nabi bw'agahomamunwa. Aya magambo ya genocide ari mu mugongo mugari usanzwe wa Amerika, aho iki gihugu kimaze imyaka n'imyaka cyarinangiye cyanga gukoresha inyito iboneye ya genocide yakorewe abatutsi, ndetse cyakoze ibishoboka byose kikajya cyitambika imyanzuro ijyanye n'iyo ngingo muri Loni. Blinken yakoresheje aya magambo mu kumvikanisha ko muri genocide yakorewe abatutsi atari uko bahigwaga, ahubwo bishwe nk'uko n'abandi bantu bo mu yandi moko yavuze baba barishwe. Ibi ubwabyo bihabanye n'ukuri, kuko mu cya 1994 abahigwaga bari abatutsi, kandi 93 n'ibice 7% nibo bishwe mu gihe cy'iminsi 100. Ijanisha risigaye n'abandi batahigwaga batari abatutsi bishwe bazizwa ibitekerezo byabo, nk'uko byagaragaye mu ibaruwa ya Minisitiri y'Ubutegetsi bw'Igihugu muri 2004, ari naryo ryaje kwemeza umubare nyakuri w'abishwe muri genocide bangana na miliyoni irenga. Aya magambo ya Blinken agabanya uburemere n'ubukana bwa genocide, koroshya uburyo yakozwemo ndetse akanagoreka ukuri kuri genocide agamije kuyobya rubanda. Ibi bintu mu mategeko bifatwa nk'ibikorwa byo gupfobya no guhakana genocide yakorewe abatutsi. So bwa mbere Blinken akoresheje izi mvugo zipfobya, kuko muri 2022 nabwo yari yavuze ko igihugu cye mu kwibuka genocide cyunamiye abandi bishwe kubera kudashyigikira ubutegetsi bw'abajenosederi. Ubwo aheruka mu Rwanda yabuze igisubizo gifatika atanga ubwo yari abajijwe impamvu Amerika yanze gukoresha imvugo iboneye ya genocide yakorewe abatutsi. Ati "Ku bijyanye no kwemera genocide n'amahano yakozwe, aho duhagaze harazwi. Izi mvugo z'abayobozi ba Amerika ntizitangaje, kuko mu minsi ishize intumwa ya Amerika mu muryango w'abibumbye Linda Thomas Greenfield yatangaje ubutumwa bupfobya genocide yakorewe abatutsi, mu gihe ubwe mbere y'uko ahabwa uyu mwanya yavuze ko yari yiciwe mu Rwanda mu cya 1994 akekwaho kuba ari we umututsikazi. Yigeze kuvuga ati "Nasatiriwe n'umusore muto wari wahawe amabwiriza yo kwica umugore witwa Agathe, yatekereje ko ari njyewe." Yakomeje agira ati "Igitangaje, ntabwo nigeze ngira umutima uhagaze, nimunyumve nabi, nari mfite ubwoba, ariko sinigeze ngira umutima uhagaze. Narebye uwo musore muto mu maso, mubaza izina rye, hanyuma mubwira ibyanjye. Nashakaga ko amenya izina ryanjye, kuko nashakaga ko nanyica asigara azi izina ry'umuntu yishe. Nyuma yo kumenya ko atari umunyarwandakazi, iyo nterahamwe yaramuretse ntiyamwica. Kuba uyu mugore wari mu Rwanda mu cya 1994 akibonera uburyo abatutsi bicwaga, ariwe utinyuka kugoreka imvugo akanga gukoresha inyito nyayo ya genocide, ni ikimenyetso nyacyo cyo kwinangira kwa Amerika iyo bigeze ku kwemera amateka y'u Rwanda." Ni amakuru mwateguriwe kandi mwagezwagaho nanjye Jean Harerimana. Mwerekera ko ya subscribe, share, comment kuri The Mind Infested TV, kugira ngo amakuru yacu n'ibiganiro bikomeze kugereho umunsi ku wundi.